Welcome to the GIC Data Services Reskill Program Orientation video. In this video, I'll walk you through our Reskill Slack channel protocol and our Reskill learning path. Both features will provide you a more supportive and efficient learning experience. Slack channel is our preferred communication tool. Sometimes, our practitioners send emails to non-target audience by mistake and violate the firm's data privacy policies. A closed group helps our participants to keep all communications to relevant parties. Check Slack group title to ensure that you are participating in the right forum. Look out for all pinned posts, links, and folders. It's a bookmark for both learners and LNK users. Contribute to this body of knowledge. Your experiences can benefit your peers and future reskill participants. Post unique issues to avoid repetition. It's a good practice to run a keyword search before posting. Raise LRT requests for approval when you are ready to take the exam. Indicate the title of your reskill program in your request justification. After getting the approval, you must close your LRT request within 30 calendar days. Enable Credly Connect to ensure a smooth approval process. Note that Credly may take up to 12 hours to reflect your status on LRT after your enablement. Leave a positive impression in your LRT record. Recurring learner-initiated cancellations suggest a lack of commitment or seriousness. This can hinder the review process. Be considerate. We have no dedicated resource to man this channel 24/7. Our SMEs, LNK and FSB colleagues manage many priorities daily. Nonetheless, we will respond. Enroll to the learning path to track your learning hours and path completion. Check learning path title to make sure you are working on the right program. The learning path comprises various components curated for your learning. Review each learning path component to understand all requirements. Pay attention to details and follow all instructions closely. Look out for mandatory learning and assessment to help you achieve all target skill credentials. Identify the correct batch owner to get help. Be patient to give at least 48 hours for the system to validate your assessment results and to issue you the credential. The reskill path may include existing learning plans created by some global owners. Read all instructions carefully to check for any location-specific requirements. Here, there's no such requirement. Know what needs to be done by looking out for required or optional learning. Here, the learner must complete both learning under SQL and PL/SQL fundamentals. All data services practitioners must acquire SQL, Python, and Apache Spark skills and target credentials. This expectation is non-negotiable. Each component consists of mandatory and optional learning. The former gives you the baseline knowledge, the latter depends your understanding. Leverage on our partners' resources to build new skills. Follow all instructions to register an account and to familiarize yourself with our partners' skills portal. In summary, our reskill path is made of diverse learning activities to give practitioners a holistic self-paced learning experience. These activities are constantly reviewed to ensure validity and relevance. After all the learning, we expect you to demonstrate your proficiency. Exams are part and parcel of skills development. Embrace them. That's all from me, and I wish you a pleasant reskill experience.